Welcome back. A number of attractions and city facilities have already announced that they will be closed tomorrow with Tropical Storm Hanna set to make landfall. Our Seth Kovar joins us now with a rundown from Oleander Point at Cole Park. And Seth, first off, how's the weather right now?
Awfully windy out here, Lee, but no rain to speak of. In fact, I don't see any clouds hardly, and I can even see a star. But what I want you to see are these waves behind me, very big waves for Corpus Christi Bay. This is not the Gulf, folks, and they're moving further and further inland. You may have noticed earlier in the newscast we were down there on the rocks. Now we're up here on these steps. Now, Lee mentioned some Tropical Storm Hanna closures tomorrow. Let's run through a few of them. Corpus Christi libraries will be closed until Monday. The Texas State Aquarium will only be closed tomorrow. So far, that could change, of course. The same goes for the Art Museum of South Texas. There are dozens of closures, and for good reason, of course. A tropical storm, possibly a hurricane's on the way. It's why the local emergency operations center is up and running tonight, allowing city and county agencies to work together. Local leaders urge you to just stay home and ride out the storm. Not putting yourself in harm's way will go a long ways towards our community getting through this safely.
I want you to know the Great Lone Star State is here to back us up. Your city and your county have robust emergency plans. And of course, we always say, as I said earlier, our plan rests upon your preparedness.
Not being prepared and not leaving a home you know is going to flood when the storm comes through is part of the reason that you could be in danger tomorrow. Later in the newscast, we're going to hear from Mayor McComb about first responders, firefighters and the like, about how they're willing to put their lives in danger to rescue you should you need it. Reporting live in Corpus Christi, Seth Kovar, Chris 6 News.